We know we can't just compare the earnings of people who enlisted in the military with people who did not enlist in the military because of the selection problem. So what's Angrist going to do? Well, he's going to make an unconfoundedness assumption and then apply regression and matching techniques. So in his data set, he observes a bunch of variables that I've listed here. Race, whether the applicant is non-white or white. Age, or equivalently, what year you were born. How much education you have. What year you applied in. And your AFQT test scores. That's your Armed Forces Qualification Test, which is computed from the ASVAB test. So he's going to assume that for any two applicants that have the same values of this variable, that are the same race, same age, same amount of education, same application year, and same test score, that whether or not they enlisted in the military is basically random. So there could be a few reasons for this. Maybe the military randomly accepts people, and the people with these two people who had the same values of all these variables, one of them was randomly accepted and one of them wasn't. Or maybe both of them were accepted, and one of them just, for some random reason, decided to enlist, and the other didn't. But that's the kind of assumption we need to apply matching and regression to learn about causal effects, that these variables are the only ones that would be driving differences in outcomes between the treatment and control groups, except for the treatment itself.